Jared Menke's going to break down the LLV with a bit of luck. Some of these 22 guns are very difficult to take apart. But perhaps not this one.
It's like that is how those come apart. And your bolt just comes out there.
Well, you got to go slow. I'm tight in there. There you go.
Bolt comes out there. You have access to use any kind of a brush or whatever to clean the bore.
Right. And there is the bolt there.
Those are the parts. Then you can get in and clean your action up here too. But it's very similar to a Ruger Mark II. It doesn't have the magazine safety. A lot of people didn't like that when they put that on there.
Right.
So we don't have that on ours. But it does incorporate our magazine ejector, which is real nice. It kicks them when you hit the button. It kicks the magazine out with good energy. So
you can put that back together now?
Sure.
And if you could show the magazine ejector, that'd be great too. Of course, I always find it easy to fix my car when no one's watching. I don't know about you.
Yeah. Usually an audience isn't the best thing.
And
this will show the magazine ejector. Right.
Bonsai.
Kicks it out. Yeah, it works really well.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome.